What is up, guys? Real Estate is in the Rift. I'm on the PvE server, playing every champion on Earth. Playing as Azir. I was gonna play as Aurelion Sol, but he was banned. My runes are Lethal Tempo, Triumph, Legend Alacrity, Cut Down, Eyeball Collection, and Ultimate Hunter.
Azir is pretty unique in that his kit and his concept are very simple on paper. Very simple by nature, but he's really hard to master.
I gotta run, run, run. Aww. Why was nobody in there? Why is everyone low on my team? It's gonna be one of those games.
This is gonna be rough.
Just set up in bottom. Yeah, you want some? We're up against the Mumu and Smolder, new champion.
And they can pretty much just delete me if they catch me out, so I gotta be very careful. But I'm kinda dumb, so I'll probably die a lot.
So Azir builds soldiers. Oh, what? He has electric feet. Man. Right when I started talking, too. That is so rude. Get a Gnasher's Tooth.
I really shouldn't talk when I'm, like, trying to fight and farm.
That attack speed feels a little bit better already. So, Azir has like these sand soldiers, bam, like that, boom, like that. He can make him dash, or he can dash to him. And he gets a shield when he dashes to him.
But they only last a little bit. They will disappear after some time, as you can see. Or if I get too far away from them.
Gonna back up here. We don't want to get a Mumu'd. Ally has been slain. Or smoldered. Everyone will know the name Shurima. Man, this is not going well. We're 5-0. The Seraphine. Mundo's having issues with Seraphine. Look at this dragon. Sorry, Echo. Dang, that sucks. He got bandaged. Slain.
must choose.
That's cool. Just gonna keep farming. I need a little bit more money before I can get my Gnasher's Tooth. Come on, so close. I thought I could bait him, but it didn't work. What are you doing? Misfortune. 0 and 5.
I'm not doing too good either. 0 and 3. I'm gonna at least get this farm though.
Got something apparently.
Oh, I thought he recalled. This is bad. This is bad.
Damn.
An enemy has been slain.
Well, sorry about all the gray screen, guys, but I do not play every champion, so you're gonna see that in this series from time to time, probably a lot in this one.
We are the objects of history.
Oh, oops, I might die here.
That's super annoying. Oh my god, come on.
I forgot he did that. I should know better.
There we go. Now we got some damage.
Sorry, little guy.
It's gonna be okay, guys. Misfortune's gonna carry us.
An enemy is unstoppable. Shut down.
Holy cow.
Enemy double kill.
XP's feeling real good now. Rude. Oh, wow, dude, get off of my nuts, man. Why is everybody in our lane? Did you guys know the grubs are up?
An enemy has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
Just stay cool. Just stay cool. Just stay cool. Cool. I don't know what I want here.
Yeah, I guess.
None know the will of the desert better than I.
go top. Oh my god.
I forgot to pull myself from my sand soldiers. I forgot to use my E.
Bro.
I'm gonna hang out with Mundo. I think he's got potential. I mean, see? I knew he'd be handy. No further comments. Well, he just hasn't reached his potential yet. But it's still there. It's 27-7 though. Let's see if we can quit. Oh, okay. Well, guess we're just gonna win. What? Dragon's coming for our turret? Sure are a lot of dragons these days in the rift.
There is no future.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
I'll show you guys my passive now. Can make my own little turret. It's pretty cool. Put it on a dead turret. Only lasts a limited time though. But it's good for like stopping minions, team fighting. Works like regular turret, but worse defense.
I guess it ain't so bad. His damage and attack speed feel really good. He's just so squishy.
But that's what we got Mundo for. Hey,
we got Dragon, nice. Alright, I guess we get a Moomoo.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Join me and be elevated.
An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain.
My turn keeps dying to misfortune. It's pretty funny.
Hey, it's 31 to 10. We're catching up.
I'm gonna hang out with Dr. Mundo. He's salty like me.
If this guy catches me, I die.
Fuck me, dude. God damn it. Yo, y'all are getting surrounded. Y'all need to leave. God damn it, dude. I fucking warned you. Yeah, obviously.
Alright, if I get this hourglass, we win the game.
Open their eyes.
Alright, I think we hit that 36 to 11 power spike here.
Oh my God, I'm so squishy.
That's a weird exchange. Where'd he go? Oh.
Shut down. An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
That dragon out. Oh, I think Mundo realizes his potential here. Oh, look at that.
Hey, that was a pretty good play. Only died 9 times before I finally got a kill.
1 in 9 power spike, baby.
Didn't need me at all. I'm confused.
I confused the scuttle crab.
You need not follow, but you must witness.
Guess we're doing Baron. Can't believe we're doing it without me.
Alright, I should go. I hung around too long. I thought I looked cool, so. I'm gonna split push mid while everyone else is in bottom.
Oh, God. Feels terrible. I couldn't even use my Zhonya's.
You have been slain. An enemy has been slain.
This fortune's getting it though, kind of. Not really. We all suck. I don't know how we haven't lost yet.
It's 40-20.
I don't know if I want that. I think I want this. Probably get one of these too. If I should get that first.
Loyalty will be rewarded.
Hey, we got Ocean Soul, nice. For some reason. Why are we a higher level now? Probably because we got the dragons? We read it. Don't crash. Oh, is he going in? Oh, I missed.
Man, I am not good in battle, but I seem to be good for zoning.
Can't believe I tried to surrender twice. It's actually a really powerful build. Let's see if we can get some kills for it. Aw, man. Window is over it.
Can't believe he won.
Good game.